Let's try a direct approach. Get in and deal with Chantelle's inappropriate behaviour.